Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies for wellness of human beings. Many tips and regulations have been mentioned in our Hindu scriptures. If implemented in our lives, then we can always get rid of sorrows and griefs. One of these is to bring shoes and chappals inside the house. In the Vedic scriptures, there are 5 places which are considered very sacred. Wearing shoes and chappals at these places is considered very inauspicious, because of which vastu of the house is affected, and we also have to face sorrows and troubles. But nowadays no one cares about this, and we go anywhere with our footwear. In this video, we will tell you about some places visiting there with our footwear brings insolvency.
Kitchen is considered to be one of the most special parts of our house. It's not only that food is cooked in the kitchen, but fire is also situated in it. Not only this, but in the scriptures and mythology also, both the grain and fire are considered equivalent to the god. This is the reason why wearing footwear while going to the kitchen is considered very wrong, and it doesn't let the house to prosper. So, never wear footwear in the kitchen. The second thing is money safe lockers. Many people keep the money in the lockers in their house, and it is considered as the form of Devi Lakshmi. As while worshipping gods and goddesses, we do not wear footwear at all, in the same way, we should not wear footwear while keeping or taking away things from the lockers. If we start paying little heed to this thing, the grace of Devi Lakshmi will be with us forever. Many houses have storerooms in them to store the food. Just like the food is in the kitchen, likewise, the storeroom in the house is for the grains. We should take care of the cleanliness of the storeroom in our houses and never wear footwear while going in it, even by mistake. It is said that the person who takes footwear in their storeroom and never takes care of its cleanliness in his house, Devi Lakshmi never resides there. Puja place is one of the holiest places in the Hindu religion. It is believed that temples are holy places of gods and goddesses. So, in every way, it is important to take care of the cleanliness and purity of the temples. Especially remember that you take a bath before going to the puja place and never wear footwear. Apart from this, rivers are also considered sacred like temples in Hindu religion. Before bathing in holy rivers, you should remove footwear and items made of leather. Also, we should remember that entering in the holy rivers with footwear is believed nowhere less than a sin. So friends, if you take care of the things described in this video, it will help you get rid of problems coming in your life.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.